16-year-old David Archuleta, it's been an emotional road just getting here.
A few years ago, I had this vocal paralysis. It was giving me a hard time, you know, just talking even. When it was getting really bad, we went to an ear, nose, and throat doctor. He noticed that one of my vocal cords wasn't moving, and it was a paralyzed vocal cord. They said I could have surgery if I wanted to, but they said that was way risky, and you know, I didn't really want to take the risk because I wanted to sing, you know?
And how do you stand now? You feel like you've recovered?
Yeah, I think if I haven't recovered all the way, I've recovered a ton, so I'm really happy about it.
How did you get vocal paralysis?
I think I just got sick one time really bad with like bronchitis, and it was only partially paralyzed, like one of them, and it was hard to talk for like a long time.
Yeah.
And sing, like I'd get really worn out, and then I'd be like, ugh.
But you're better now.
Yeah.
All right, so let's do it. What you gonna sing, man?
I'm gonna sing Waiting on the World to Change by John Mayer.
Go for it.
Me and my friends were all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything in this world from the one those who lead it. Just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting.
Waiting.
Waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting.
Waiting.
Waiting on the world to change. It's hard to be persistent when we're standing at a distance. So we keep waiting.
Waiting.
Waiting on the world to change.
Thank you. What do you think, Randy?
I actually think, man, all things considered, you have a actually really good voice. I was impressed. 16.
Thank you.
I thought you sounded good. I heard no signs of any vocal whatever paralysis. It was great.
Thank you.
Paula?
I think you have a nice tone, mature for your young age, and you're a sweetheart. I think you're talented.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
David, I have to say I agree with Paula and Randy. I thought it was a great choice of song, by the way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Really like that.
Me too,
yeah.
So.
Yeah. Okay, Randy, yes or no?
100,000,000% yes, dude. I love you.
Paula. Thanks.
I'm gonna squish you.
Right, that's a no from Paula. It's a yes for me, two yeses.
Welcome to Hollywood, David.
Thank you.
San Diego's one out for you, dog.
Yeah! David, you did it, buddy.
I'm done, and I have a golden ticket, and I'm going to Hollywood. Yay!